I'm proud to announce that not a single Ghanaian public sector worker was laid off as a result of the impact of the pandemic on our public finances, and we have managed to pay them monthly, and we are grateful to the unions for their cooperation in this regard. Under the Coronavirus Alleviation Program Business Support Scheme, CAPBACS, Ghana Enterprises Agency provided 302,000 successful applicants across various sectors and regions with loans amounting to 523.11 million Ghana cedis. Mr. Speaker, we also ensured payments of our obligations to contractors and provided payroll support to some state-owned enterprises to guarantee jobs. Thankfully, our president led and acted decisively and wisely, and his leadership paved the way for many other countries in Africa and beyond.